mind never changes.
You're gonna knock him down at the veterans hall tonight,
hon. You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter.
I'm here now.
So you are. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me, I just need to verify some...
Sure. Splendid. No price is too high.
Good answer.
May I have my moment?
Yeah, honey. I'll be there in a second now, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Look, most of the time. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Mother should hold up.
Let's get pumpkins instead. Have jack-o'-lanterns.
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our police stations.
Just...
Yes, me for a whole new life. Terminal. Coming back later for you.
Zoltek.
Codsworth.
What?
Uh-huh. He's...
Oh, Mom, these... It's been ages.
Sean's been kidnapped.
It's worse than I...
Doesn't matter.
A bit,
right?
That means you'll...
Codsworth, you're acting... a little weird. What's wrong?
I... Mom... It's been... just horrible.
Stay with me, pal.
I
thank you, Codsworth.
Now, enough. Shall we search the neighborhood?
All right.
Proud to...
Hey, Codsworth.
Miss Linda? Sir and young Sean?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You...
Right? Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, Mum. You'll find young Sean. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Huh. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Scan every last one of you! Oh, it's on! Come on.
Nice.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
Nice.
Preston Garvin, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Ah, that ain't it.
You owe me.
Yeah, sure thing. I'll give you my chest full of...
God damn it.
You all right? Listen.
Mm-hmm. That's my business.
All right, fine.
Mm-hmm.
A month ago, there were...
Uh-huh. It's a cruel world.
God,
you think
it.
I don't know that? The things I've seen.
Mm-hmm. Better be a good one.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. Well, looks...
Uh-huh. I like it. Minigun. Mm-hmm.
It can be powered.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need isn't...
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right.
Mm-hmm.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Somebody up here!
Got this. Just keep... Got anything?
Let you and my boys have a little talk.
Come on, I've got places to be!
Looks like we're clear. Wait, something's out there. Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quick, us in.
That was a pretty amazing display.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Listen.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since...
All right, Garvey.
Oh.
Okay, I'm listening.
You are a woman.
I knew it.
I need a gray green.
That's...
Look, kid.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That jump is gonna kill you.
Preston, we're all gonna die eventually. We're... I need the sight of my new friend here.
Good idea, huh? decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here and get a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to live.
What do you mean? Before? Are you saying?
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war.
Sure.
You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Just my stuff.
Anyway, I am glad you're here. Uh-huh. I hope you don't mind. I've had the only chance. Trouble is.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way. Thank you.
you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks? Excuse me.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen?
Sure.
You sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. It's bad business.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. Nope, there's a raider. We know where they're coming from.
I'll kick their asses for you. No problem.
Thanks, friend. You folks are for real this time. It'll be a welcome.